it is.
Huh?
That's always the hit.
Trying to figure out where to go, really.
I think it's on the outside. So,
yeah.
Or maybe they're going to come up like that.
Okay. I'm confused. Is this our plane?
Am I the second microphone on?
How come I haven't taken the camera?
Yeah.
because is it going back on the plane?
No, no, no. We're taking them. We're taking pause.
Pause. Okay. So. Okay, I'm the
yellow is
and then pause.
Yeah.
And where do we?
I thought we were. Hang on, Animal Aid, what's your color?
The purple one right there.
Purple, okay.
Red?
Red goes out. What color are we wearing?
All right.
We hear you.
No, we're not putting them in the van, guys. Where is...
Yellow.
Where is your
yellow.
Color?
You're yellow.
Yellow.
Yep. What color? Grab a cat, Ada.
Yellow.
Yep. Red.
That's a red one. That's
so
awesome.
That's two
right there.
Oh, thank you. Let's check and make sure everybody's okay.
You walking with them?
Okay. Yellow's going to our van over there. Here's some. There you go.
Hi,
guys.
Hi, little one. Oh, I know. You're so scared. Oh. See the kitty? Can you talk to her?
No.
Her name's Burma. Poor thing.
I have some stuff in the van.
Amazing.
Purple. The ones with the yellow tags are going to be picked up tomorrow, and they're going to Seattle. They're going to a different rescue up there. The ones with the red are going to stay with us.
Oh, it's a tough smell.
Yeah.
I just got to count them. There should be 26. Crates. Can you guys count crates? Do you guys want me to take a couple dogs?
Yeah.
You should pull her out
there.
Oh, either way, but can you count? Make sure we get
them.
Okay. We should have 26.
Get up. Get up. I have two.
Grandstand. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That is just too adorable.
All right, you're good.
Arms are gonna get tired. Yeah.
That's all right. All right, Jeff.
Stack them up.
Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, let me see of you.
Okay. Oh, here's one. This is Cato.
Hey, buddy.
He says, I am all the way from Louisiana and it's cold.
No, this is Sasha.
Sasha.
Sasha was.
Sasha.
Yeah, she was a victim of the floods over there, and then she was the owner of Surrender, obviously.
Yeah.
They had her in terrible condition, yeah. So she's had a long journey.
Yeah. How old is she?
They guesstimated about a year and a half, and she tested positive for heartworms.
Okay.
So, yeah. So now her journey ends here in Salem, Oregon. See if we can get her together. It's just tragic.
Yeah.
People do. This is mine, yeah. What is now?
Yeah. Are you adopting? You're gonna adopt her?
I'm adopting her. Yep. Heck yeah. This will be my sixth one.
Would you like to do a quick interview?
Sure.
Is that in there?
Huh?
Is that in there?
I'm all looking a mess. This show.
I don't think I need that.
So you said no name yet?
Well, they've been calling her Sasha.
She was turned in the shelter named her Sasha. So, as far as we're concerned, she doesn't have a name just yet.
Okay.
We're going to get to know her. Come here, Sasha. Come here, girl. Come here, girl.
Testing. 3, 2, 1. Testing. Good. Need a white or are you good?
I'm good.
Right? And just look at me. First name, last name, you can spell it for me.
Brenda Garcia. BRENDAGARCIE.
Tell me about the family you have right in front of you.
Well, Sasha is a victim of the floods over in Louisiana, and she was a owner Surrender. So we've been working with probably about 6 different people from California to Louisiana to get her here to Oregon. She was tested positive for heartworm and was on death row, and we stepped up and got her out of there. So now she's on her last leg home.
And now you said this is one of how many you adopted?
This is it's actually my 7th adopted dog. So 4th Rottweiler.
And what made you get involved and want to start adopting? Is it something you've done for a long time? Or?
It's something that we've done our whole lives, is kind of bringing animals. And I just stepped up to the plate probably about 20 years ago because somebody has to be a voice for the innocent. And give them homes. We kill too many shelters every year. So.
And lastly, how did it feel to watch the plane drop down? And
oh, it was amazing. It's been an amazing journey. Yep.
Do you want to add anything?
Spay and neuter. Spay and neuter is the most important thing that people can do. And if you adopt a dog or you rescue a dog, they're forever. And because these are the end results of people who are neglectful. So it's the most important thing. Spay and neuter.
Thank you, Brenda, so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's go get you some food. Come on, baby girl. She needs some groceries. Come on, Sasha.
Kobe.
Come on, girl. Get up. Do you want help?
Come on.
There you go. There you go. Awesome. Off to home now.
Thank you again.
Thank you very much.
I'm getting out here.
You want to move that little crate? The little crate somewhere?
You could probably stack because the door is coming out.
We'll get you outside and then go potty pretty soon.
Just stack that one. It's just one.
Can you switch? Can you put this one on the bottom?
Yeah,
put that one on the
bottom. Ready? Yeah.
Show you. Hey, Tinkerbell out.
And let's put this little one in, and you might have Tinkerbell in your lap.
Now we do the same thing. Back it
on. But you take him. Yeah, I'm. He's so cute. What kind of dog is that?
Alrighty, we good? No, we're good. Oh, you got sitting?
No. Yeah.